And in Brooklyn, police are searching for a couple accused of attacking a 60-year-old woman. She says she was attacked for asking the man and woman to wear a mask inside an elevator. Now, this happened Friday at the Atlantic Avenue Barclays Center subway station. The woman was hit in the face several times. She is expected to be okay.